Elevated triglycerides are an independent marker of increased ischemic risk. Icosapent ethyl, a highly purified and stable EPA ethyl ester derived from fish oil, lowers triglyceride levels. However, it's not known whether it reduces ischemic events. In this multicenter randomized double-blind placebo-controlled trial, 8,179 statin-treated adults with persistently elevated triglycerides and established cardiovascular disease or diabetes, and at least one additional cardiovascular risk factor, were randomized to 2 grams of icosapent ethyl twice daily or to placebo. The primary outcome was a composite of cardiovascular death, nonfatal myocardial infarction, nonfatal stroke, coronary revascularization, or unstable angina. The key secondary outcome was a composite of cardiovascular death, nonfatal myocardial infarction, or nonfatal stroke. After a median follow-up of 4.9 years, the primary outcome occurred in significantly fewer patients in the icosapent ethyl group than in the placebo group. The key secondary outcome also occurred in significantly fewer patients in the icosapent ethyl group than in the placebo group. Hospitalization for atrial fibrillation and flutter was more common with icosapent ethyl. Serious bleeding was slightly but not significantly more frequent in the icosapent ethyl group. The authors conclude that in patients with elevated triglycerides despite statin therapy, icosapent ethyl significantly reduces the risk of ischemic events. Full trial results are available at nejm.org.